action at the Palumbo Center when the Charlotte 49ers visited today. Senior forward for Duquesne, Damian Saunders, with a steal under the Charlotte basket, takes it for the dunk. They forced 26 turnovers today. 49ers weren't giving up, though. Jamar Briscoe with a basket here, and they actually had an early 11-9 lead. It was all Duquesne after that. They went on an 18-2 run. Freshman guard T.J. McConnell with the inbounds pass steal. He leads the Atlantic 10 in steals, and he gives it to Saunders for the dunk. Minutes later, it's McConnell again blocking the shot, finding his way down the court, and nailing the three-pointer. Duquesne is on a roll. They are in first place in the Atlantic 10. B.J. Monteiro didn't miss many shots today. He had 20 points. He did miss this three, but Saunders fights hard for the points underneath. The Dukes go on to win big, 83-67. They're 5-0 in the Atlantic 10, first time in school history. Get this, 8 straight wins for the first time since 1972.